Exciting news! The Philippines, Japan, Australia, and the United States are teaming up for a maritime cooperative activity in the West Philippine Sea. 5 naval ships will engage in anti-submarine warfare training and exercises to strengthen regional cooperation. This demonstrates our commitment to peace, stability, and upholding international law in the Indo-Pacific. Let's work together for a peaceful and prosperous region.